抖音。
Definitely doesn't feel like floating. Winds are
kicking up. Oh, whoa.
Forecast said they're gonna hit later.
Gabe, this is Nick.
Go ahead, Nick.
The winds are pushing hard. Gotta set her down past Decker Road.
Seems pretty fast.
Yeah, there's gonna be a little bounce. Hang on. There's gonna be a little bounce.
Someone has to call 911.
How old is your daughter, ma'am?
She's 10.
Does she have a phone with her?
No, I thought she was too young.
Look, there's a radio up in the basket. That's how Nick and I communicate. Mine's in the truck.
Okay, go get it.
I got blunt force head injury. He's in a lot of
condition. People are equal and reactive. Let's get him on a back porch transport.
Yeah, they issued a wind advisory for this area. Possible 40-mile-an-hour gust.
The roads don't look like they reach more than 30 feet. She needs to get lower.
You know how to land one of these?
Yeah.
Good, I need you to teach her.
Baby, there are ropes above you. You can use them to steer.
You see them? I know. You feel powerless. But you're not. You have all the power right now. So use it.
Okay, here's what you need to do. Now use the red and white rope to let out just a little air.
Doing it.
Moving.
She's dropping hard, Cat.
Yeah, we're not going to make it before she lands.
Looks like she's headed for the stubble field.
I got it, she crashed! Honey, you're doing great.
Mom, don't hunker her down. Come on, guys, let's go, 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 go. Okay,
take it easy,
guys.
I got it.
I got you.
Yeah.
No, please. Oh, my God. Please.
Hey.
Oh, are you okay?
She's in one piece.
Thank you all so much.
Thank her. She did an amazing job.
Let's go home. 抖音